If you've been suffering from a recurrent or chronic infection, you're not alone.
In fact, if that infection is a urinary tract infection or UTI, the numbers may surprise you. It's estimated that 150 million UTIs occur yearly worldwide, accounting for $6 billion in healthcare costs.
Today, we're sharing a very personal story of one woman who's been suffering from UTIs for nearly 45 years.
Beth Troutman is on location in Phoenix, Arizona with more.
That's right, Olga. Can you imagine having UTIs for 45 years and not knowing why? But today, Raylene Billerbeck is feeling hopeful thanks to a new technology called next-generation DNA sequencing. It's an innovative diagnostic tool that's giving patients and doctors the answers they need.
It started in my early 20s, and chronic urinary tract infections from early 20s till now.
Since the early 70s, Raylene Billerbeck has been suffering from UTIs, a chronic condition that has taken a toll on her entire life.
The only way that they could diagnose me was with a scope, and then I would get treatment. But after, I would keep going back, not feeling well, knowing that I had an infection, and then they would do the urine culture. The urine culture always came back negative, so I would not get medicine. So I'd stay home until I was bleeding, go back, and then the urine culture would test positive, and I would get antibiotics.
So you would have to wait until it was really severe because these urine cultures were coming back negative.
Yeah, there were many, many infections where I was just bleeding heavily.
Enduring the pain and discomfort, she always felt exhausted and drained physically and emotionally. The UTIs continued, and after 20, 30, even 40 years, it affected her professionally and personally.
I had gone to two doctors. They were both in Arizona when we moved here. They both scoped me, so they saw what my bladder looked like, right? They saw the infection, and they treated it. But then over time, I would keep going back saying, I have an infection, I don't feel well, and get negative results. And they both gave up on me. They both actually said, it's all in your head.
All right, Raylene, how are you doing?
I'm okay. I've had a few bad days, but I'm doing okay.
Dr. Roscoe Nelson has been a practicing urologist for almost 20 years. And like a lot of doctors, he had to rely on traditional cultures to diagnose the cause of infections. And unfortunately, those cultures were not useful.
For hundreds of years, we have, at least since the late 1850s, the only thing we've had to diagnose a urinary tract infection is a culture. And we know that cultures only grow out about 1% of all the known bacteria and fungi that we know about. For years, it's been very frustrating. Patients would come in and they'd had UTI symptoms. You knew they had a UTI, they knew they had a UTI, and yet the culture was negative, and you were stuck not knowing how to treat them.
Until now, an exciting new technology called next-generation DNA sequencing, an innovative tool that is giving doctors and their patients the answers they need.
This is great technology, and I've been working with MicroGenDX for about 4 years. And what they do is they'll take whatever sample it is, whether it's urine or whatever body part that they're worried about being infected, and they're doing some really incredible things with bone, with joints, with prosthesis, with other parts, with wound infections. But from a urologist standpoint, they'll take the urine and they will look at it, and their technology is able to get an exact sequence of DNA, compare it to this catalog of over 30,000 known bacteria and fungi, and tell you exactly what is in the urine.
Precise data that is giving doctors a more accurate diagnosis. How does next generation DNA sequencing use DNA to help identify some of these issues?
Just like I have my own DNA and you have your own DNA, and it's like a fingerprint. It can identify you exactly what you are, who you are, and defines you. Bacteria and fungi have DNA, and we can identify exactly who they are, what their tendencies are, what they're sensitive to. So we don't have to guess. We don't have to say, which bacteria is going to grow out on the culture, or guess what's going on. We can send this test in, and it doesn't care. It's going to look at all the DNA, select it out, identify it, compare it to a huge database of bacteria and fungi, and tell us what it is.
The right tool that provides the right key to unlock the door to some much-needed answers.
MicroGenDX has set it up so I can send a urine off, and it doesn't matter what I order. I don't have to pick which test to order. It just tells me what's there. It looks at the DNA, compares it to the catalog, and says, this is what you have, this is what you need to treat with, and it makes it easy. Most patients I see that have these recurrent urinary tract infections have been to their primary care physician, they've been to their gynecologist, they've been to a dozen urgent care centers, and they're just going on this merry-go-round. And what we're thinking is, we're just gonna do the same thing with the same information, and the results are gonna change. It doesn't work that way. And so what this does is it gives us new information, new targets to aim at, and helps us be more successful, and gets them off that merry-go-round of antibiotic pain.
Which must be a relief for these patients.
It's huge for the patients. They get their life back.
Like Raylene, who is feeling better, looking forward, and finally, after so many years of suffering, living life to its fullest.
All these years, I haven't had much hope. I'm like, just don't go back in the revolving door. Just don't get back in there. And now I think there's hope. I mean, especially talking to Dr. Nelson, we've got things we can try now, and we can try them, and we can now actually see if they're working or not. Before, we were just like in the dark, are we getting results or not? So I know that's invaluable, and I am really grateful to have that.
Thank you so much for sharing your story with us. You are an amazing woman.
Oh, well, thank you for giving me the opportunity to talk about MicroGen.
And if you would like to learn more about next generation DNA sequencing, we'd love for you to visit MicroGenDX.com.
We also want to report that Raylene just had another follow-up appointment with Dr. Nelson to review the last MicroGenDX test results, which confirm that her bladder is clear of infection, which is great news. Her pain, her discomfort, all gone. And Raylene is feeling better than she has in many, many years. We wish her all the best. We'll be right back.